On the internet, there are some software that gets the job done, solving a particular problem. Other times, a software comes into the market and we realize that until then, we never needed it. But suddenly, it creates a perfect match with our unthinkable requirement while solving a problem. Today, we are going to see one such software. Sometimes, I get so obsessed with some really beautiful software that I make note of it and spread word about it as if I created the software. I become an evangelist. No, I don't get paid to say all these, but it's just that its simplicity is too good to miss, so give it a shot. The name of the software I'm talking about is called Workflowy. That's what we are going to see today. And as they rightly said, it helps in organizing our brain, our thoughts, our to-dos, goals, you name it. You might have noticed it in my recent YouTube video as well. It really helped me write my video content easily. Workflowy primarily works with the concept of creating lists and sublists with additional features like completion status, notes, stars and tags. Using it is intuitive and self-explanatory. When your lists expand, it's more fun to click around and go into deeper lists. Things get really organized. Workflowy also has a desktop version to download and use offline. You can set or change your font from the settings screen here. Of course, the free version only allows us to use either the serif font or the sans serif. Workflowy also has a mobile version, so after you finish creating a list, it could be accessed and edited from anywhere using your mobile phone. The list can also be exported as a formatted HTML file or a simple text file. This software is primarily free to use. And if you really need more items, you can upgrade to purchase the Pro version. So this Pro version also gives backup to Dropbox feature, password protection, more themes, fonts, and customer support. Here are some popular uses of Workflowy. If interested, go check out the link to Workflowy given in the description below to get extra and additional free list items per month, and I'm sure you will really like this useful tool to organize your thinking brain. I'll be glad and in fact curious to know about what ideas you have to use this great piece of software. Let me know in the comments below. That's all for today, and I'll see you again in my next video.